out of here at 9:00. It looks fresh market. And today we are getting mangoes to make a new big mango cheesecake. What's up, guys? Chef Josh here, and today we are making no bake mango cheesecake. It is delicious. And right now we're gonna grab guava crackers and the Biscoff cookies, and then we're gonna be making the crust with it. Let's go. And we're gonna be using a whole bag of CRAZE Guava crackers and 5 Biscoff cookies. Let's smash it up. Let's make this crust. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on you. Putting half a stick of butter in the microwave for 30 seconds. Now we're gonna be getting the crust together. I'm stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine. I am putting two scoops of crust in each cup. Now I'm about to be cutting the mango and putting it into the bowl. Pick a fresh mango that is ripe and soft that looks red and yellow. And it's supposed to smell sweet and soft. So now, let's dig in. Cutting might be difficult for cutting a mango, but let me show you how to do it easily to get these by using a cup. Okay, so now what you do is squeeze until it comes off. And then, all you do is this.
See all that flush I got up?
Boom! Making the gelatin mixture with gelatin and 1 tablespoon of water. Boom, 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 boom. Get all that water in there, then get all that gelatin. Now, time to mix it in. We are gonna be putting the mangoes into the food processor, our gelatin, and our mango juice. So let me show you guys what I'm about to do. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes. Now we have all our ingredients in the food processor, and now we're about to blend it. We are going to be putting mango puree into our cheesecake mixture. Heavy whipping cream inside the cheesecake mixture. Here we go. Bam! You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it. You are exactly what I want. We are putting the mango cheesecake mixture on the crust, and then we're gonna be putting the mango mixture on top of the cheesecake. So let me show you guys what I'm gonna do. Be popping the air out of the cheesecake mixture. Bam! And that's how you do it. And then we're gonna be putting it in the fridge, and then after that, we're gonna be taking it out, taking a bite. No bake mango cheesecake with fresh Florida mangoes. Might be my time to shine with you, with you, with you. I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting our favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got... Yeah, I think that was the best cheesecake I ever had in my life, making myself. More than a sunshine in my eyes. I got my head.